of time, both evil and good, have journeyed to their fates. With Charon as their constant guide, leading all to Hades' gates. Some are willing, some rebel, and escape his watchful stare. They return to torture living souls, sowing sorrow, reaping despair. Their victims cursed to neither live nor die with Charon's stay. Endless travel in this gloom until the guilty pay. Daniel stood by Charon's side on his timeless, sinless ride. In return, his beloved wife Olivia was brought back to his side. Now they travel with Charon, protecting the world from the vile. Now they travel with Charon and fight for justice side by side.
An unusual artifact. Be careful.
Daniel. Our world is in danger. I couldn't stop them. They are coming. Save me.
Daniel, wake up. I just had a terrible vision. I saw the Amsterdam Museum and your wife, Olivia, in flames. We have to hurry. It's worse than I thought. I saw a Shadowland rift like this a long time ago. There's no time to explain now. Hurry and find your wife. In the vision, she was in the museum. I'll have to deal with the rift from the other side. Take this. My amulet of eternal tranquility will protect you.
Thanks. I'm Gerard, the renovator's apprentice. Yes, I was with Olivia in the museum. Everything started flickering. I was luckier than some of the others. Your wife got trapped in the workshop in the back of the museum. I'm going to call for help.
Thank you.
Well done, Gerard. You lured them into my trap. With Olivia in our hands, no one could stop us.